Here's my video tutorial to go over the divisibility rules. It's part of chapter 1.4 in your textbook. Please feel free to open up. Although this is not as covered in there, this helps support that chapter. So, a number is said to be divisible by another number if it can divide the number without any remainder. And we're going to go over divisibility rules or divisibility test to figure out whether or not a number is divisible. Example, if 4 is divided by 2, I know that 2 can go into 4 two times without any remainder. 21 divided by 7, well, 7 can go into 21 three times without any remainder. Those are divisible. 24 divided by 9 equals 2 with 6 remainder, because 2 times 9 is 18, and there'd be 6 remaining. That would be not divisible. So, rules. 2. A number is divisible by 2 if the number is even. That means the ones digit ends with a 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. And
attention, 8.
And here are some examples. So 200 and 456, is that divisible by 2? Yes, because the last digit, the ones digit, ends in a 6. How about 60? 60 is divisible because it ends with a 0. So that is divisible. 3,049 is not divisible by divisible by 2 because it ends in a 9. Let's go to divisible by 3. If it's divisible by 3, a number, if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3. So when I say sum, I mean adding each digit. Let's try some examples. Example, 27. 27 is divisible by 3 because if I add the sum of the digits, 2 plus 7 is 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. I know that 9 divided by 3 is 3. Check. 15, or 156, I should say. 156. 1 plus 5 plus 6 is 12, and I know that 12 is divisible by 3, because 1 plus 2, you could keep going with this, 1 plus 2 is 3, and 3 is divisible by 3, so 156 is divisible by 3. 283, 2 plus 8 plus 3 equals 13, and so that is not divisible by 3. Let's go over divisibility by 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the ones digit is a 5 or a 0. Example, 95. 95 is divisible by 5 because the ones digit is a 5. The number 230 ends in a 0, so that is divisible by 5. The number 9,533 is not divisible by 5 because the one digit is a 3, not a 0 or a 5. Now divisibility by 6. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by both 2 and 3. So first, divisible by 2, it has to end in a 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. And yeah, 234 ends in a 4. Now I add the digits to see if it's divisible by 3. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is 9. 9 is divisible by 3, so that is true. That is divisible. 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 9. So, example, 567. 567, I add the digits, so the sum of the digits is divisible by 9. 5 plus 6 plus 7 is 18. And 18 is divisible by 9, but if you want it further proof, 1 plus 8 equals 9. And so that is also divisible by 9. Now, number 10. A number is divisible by 10 if the 1's digit is a 0. So example, 130 is divisible by 10 because I have a 0 in the 1's digit. Please let me know if you have any questions. As always, be kind to yourself, be kind to others, and I hope you have a good day.